Okay, Jess is going to help manage some of them questions for me. And Jess, if that's okay with you. And we'll
yes,
try
I've got the chat open, so no problem at all. And if we can't answer all of them, we will come back to you guys individually. Sometimes I'm not as quick typing, so we will come back to you if I can't get to them all.
Awesome. And we do have some great offers in Dermalux as well. So stay tuned to the end and I'll kind of run through them offers as well. So what's on the agenda for this? Obviously, we're talking about Dermalux and LED, but even just from a general point of view, we really wanted to explain LED, how it works, but, you know, and introducing Dermalux gets me very excited to talk about Dermalux in terms of LED. They are now the number one name for LED phototherapy. They are a multi-award winning British manufacturer trusted by so many skincare professionals worldwide. They are now known as global leaders in LED technology. And we're just, you know, really proud to be their partner, I think. What they do really awesome is they've got this unique groundbreaking LED technology that's medically certified, clinically proven, and backed by science. I mean, you can't argue with that stuff. So we're really excited to kind of go through what makes them unique, what they do differently than other LEDs on the market. I suppose with Dermalux, Jess, we're a little bit obsessed, but we just see some of the best results, don't we? Our Dermalux mind, and it's been, when did we launch it, Jess? In 2015, I think we launched here in Australia, but Dermalux launched themselves in 2012, and since then they have been producing some of the best before and after photos that I have ever seen with just an LED.
100%.
Really offer superior results. But let's talk about how they do that. So there are three key things that we believe Dermalux do really well. One is they have, well, they're the only LED device, Jess, that have tri-wave technology. And Jess is going to talk about why tri-wave is better than single wavelength or dual wavelength technology. But Dermalux combine three clinically proven wavelengths, which means that our Dermalux devices are multitasking. We can target multiple chromophores or client concerns in just one treatment session. This also means, I suppose, from your point of view as a therapist, you're going to be able to reduce your treatment times, which is a bonus, and also enable a more specific treatment protocol in your clinic and increase that treatment efficacy to give maximum results. I love that Dermalux provided us with more treatment protocols than any other LED company when we looked into it. Like, they've got so many, and we're going to talk about them as well later on. So the second thing that makes them unique is how precise their diodes are. They are proven wavelengths. It's their accuracy that really sets them apart. I'm not sure if everybody knows this, but Dermalux are the only company that custom build their own diodes. So they are totally bespoke for treating the skin and skin only. And what matters the most with LED is if that diode, that LED, is of high quality and can it deliver energy or enough energy along with an accurate wavelength. That means that it has to reach its intended target, right? Every wavelength has a very specific intended target. Dermalux proven clinically to be able to do this. And therefore you will see not just a faster result, but we see more consistent results that last a bit longer. And last but not least, Dermalux is clinically proven and it's clinically certified. What does that mean? I suppose we've got medical CE and our devices have been clinically proven to make a beneficial result in the skin. And because of this, we've been awarded that medical certificate, which is not easy feat to get, is it, Jess?
Definitely not.
No, and we're currently the only LED device globally that has medical CE to treat psoriasis. Now we have it though to treat other problematic concerns like acne, wound healing, pain relief. I've got a great story about my husband for using this on pain in just one treatment alone. It was remarkable. And then we also are clinically proven to treat other conditions like pigmentation, skin, sensitive skin conditions that cover dryness, dehydration, rosacea, dermatitis, even some eczema skins. Really the most sensitive conditions, it is the best at treating them. I firmly believe, even impaired barrier functions, it is so good at strengthening them. And then also skin rejuvenation, of course. We all want to slow down that aging process. So Jess, I'm going to play a little video for us next. Favorite videos, but then if it's all right with you, can you talk a little bit on how that phototherapy works in the skin and just explain the key benefits after this video to everyone that's on?
Of course.
I'm hoping everyone's going to hear sound, so give us a thumbs up if you can hear it clearly.
Blemish fighting blue light targets bacteria in the sebaceous glands, which causes spots. When bacteria absorbs blue light, it triggers a natural photochemical reaction, releasing singlet oxygen. Singlet oxygen has a powerful antibacterial action to help eliminate spots whilst being gentle on the skin. Rejuvenating red light is absorbed in the mitochondria, the cell powerhouse responsible for the production of essential cell energy. Red light supercharges our cells, triggering a cascade of skin-enhancing effects, accelerating cell renewal, boosting collagen and elastin synthesis, and increasing hydration levels for a smoother, more youthful and revitalized complexion. Regenerating near-infrared light is absorbed in the skin's deepest layers and stimulates cellular activity with advanced rejuvenation benefits. Increased blood circulation brings vital oxygen and nutrients to accelerate repair, calm irritation, and build strength for sensitive skin conditions. Dermalux uniquely combines all three wavelengths simultaneously to promote maximum cell activation for superior and lasting results. Utilizing the latest generation LED technology enables focused and concentrated light energy for optimum absorption in the skin. Multi-award-winning Dermalux, the leading light in LED phototherapy.
I love that video.
It's a great visual.
Yes. Okay, so let's just have a look at how the light is interacting with the skin and how it's working, because I think that a lot of people really don't understand where we're working in the skin and why we're using LED and particular wavelengths in general. So when we're using wavelengths, we're targeting different chromophores and different depths in the skin. So it depends what we're wanting to achieve is which wavelength we really need to use effectively. But when we are using our wavelengths, we're working on a few different layers. So we're working on our subcellular layer, our cellular, and our tissue layer in the skin. We're targeting two primary reactions in the skin as well. So we're looking at our photodynamic reaction and our photobiomodulation reaction. So we get those from the different wavelengths. So when we're looking more photodynamic, we're looking at our blue. So we're looking at that 415 nanometer, and we're really wanting to regulate and resolve issues in the skin. So we're really looking at helping with that P. acne bacteria in the skin. We're really helping to the ROS leading destruction of our bacteria. So that's singlet oxygen species of really putting that oxygen in the skin and breaking down that bacteria. And, you know, think of those people with congestion, acne, they're really hard to treat, but we're really going to be able to calm, reduce that inflammation as well in the skin and reduce that bacteria, but also shrink those sebaceous glands and control that oil production. So we're really hitting it from multiple layers. When we're looking at that photobiomodulation, we're now looking at our red, our 633 nanometer, and our near infrared of our 830 nanometer. So we're really looking at re-energizing and enhancing the skin. So we're really looking at the mitochondria now and really energizing that little powerhouse supply cell that we have there and stimulating our ATP production. As we age, our ATP production declines, and we really want to enhance that. And that's our little cell of life. So that's our energy life force that we're producing. So when we're increasing our ATP synthesis, we're enhancing our cell function, we're re-energizing those cells, we're recharging that battery in the skin, we're basically making everything work back more effectively and stronger and more effective. So we're really looking at targeting multiple layers. And when we use these in different, in conjunction with each other, we get a quicker, faster result. So we're not having to just do one wavelength and one only and missing out all of those other things. Because when we look at a skin holistically, it's not just one thing that we need to treat, but we need to work on those multiple layers to get that effective result. If we're looking at treating acne, not only do we want to work up on that epidermis, but we also need to work on it could be also stimulating new collagen to get those acne scars, putting those new healthy skin cells, that new collagen. It could also be working at calming that inflammation in that skin as well. So we don't just want to have that one single wavelength. We want to have multiple wavelengths so we can really target multiple layers. And I know that when we do things like skin rejuvenation, where skin rejuvenation is not just collagen, it's made up of so many different factors. Now we have epidermal pigment, we have inflammation in there, we have redness, we have collagen and elastin. Rejuvenation now encompasses so much. So we want to make sure that our wavelength is targeting those different layers and those different cells to really refunction and work and re-energize those skin effectively.
I love that, Jess. I think the biggest take that I got from you there on that is that, you know, we need multiple wavelengths, and that's the key, right? We want to work at a subcellular, a cellular tissue level. And that's the key, right? There's another thing I wanted to ask you here, Jess. You can see that Dermalux are using blue at 415, red at 633, and then nanometers are really key, and then and near infrared at 830. The numbers are really key. But tell us a bit why we don't use green, for example, or we don't use a yellow light in our LED.
So there is no clinical proven studies that those wavelengths are effective and get the results. So where we use these particular wavelengths in Dermalux is we follow the science. We follow those clinical studies that have shown that those wavelengths are effective and get those results. Now, I know other people do use those wavelengths and do claim that they get those results, but there's no clinical proven data that they actually will achieve those results. So that's the reason why we don't use them at Dermalux. Did you want to add anything else to that, Denise?
I think that's key. Like sometimes there is a misconception that the more wavelengths or the more color of lights that a Dermalux or another LED device has, it means that it's better. It's going to get you better results. And we know that it's not actually proven to be true, you know, and Dermalux are endorsed by doctors. So it's really important that we follow clinical studies. So, you know, we want to work with the best in the field, right? And we want to provide clinical evidence and clinical results. So that's why, that's not to say in the future that might not change, but as of now, there's no data to back them up. So no, I think
100%. You
can answer that. Thanks, Jess. Just tell us a little bit more about, like, what are the key benefits from each of these wavelengths?
Definitely. So when we're looking at these wavelengths, we really do want to look at what they're doing effectively. What is the target? Where are they going to work? So when we're looking at 415, we really are looking at that antibacterial aspect in the skin. So anything where you want to calm, even calming with this one, I do find it does calm as well. But anything that's going to destroy that P. acne bacteria for all grades of acne, which is really key. We can treat all grades of acne with this. Even just excess oil production with here. We're going to really regulate that sebum production as well in here. Fantastic at improving skin clarity in the skin as well. Yeah. So 415 is that really good antibacterial, and also great after post-treatment. If you've done anything that you're worried with bacteria or anything like that, 415 is fantastic after that as well. Then you've got your red at 633 nanometers. So this is all on skin rejuvenation. So in here, we are looking at really enhancing that collagen production, stimulating new collagen and elastin in the skin, stimulating hyaluronic acid. We want to get those gags going as well. Improvement in skin tone and clarity as well in here. Accelerating our skin renewal. Remember, we're re-energizing that ATP production in the skin, stimulating that mitochondria. So we're going to get those cells working up to 200%. More effectively by re-energizing those cells as well. And fantastic for blood flow and circulation. So really good for that blood flow and circulation. And then I think the near infrared's my favorite, to be honest. I love the near infrared at 8:30. This is all about healing, anti-inflammatory, calming, soothing. So fantastic post-treatment. I love this one. Post-treatment, we'll not do a treatment without near infrared, but it's not just for post-treatment. So you can use this standalone. You can use it in conjunction with the other ones, but fantastic for stimulating healing, rejuvenation. I love this as well for capillaries, to helping strengthen those capillary walls in the skin as well, and calming, just that calming aspect of this is fantastic, but also great, I find, as well for pigmentation, because it's reducing inflammation in the skin. It's really helping to control that pigmentation and also to heal it faster. When we do look at these wavelengths, we do have clinical proven data and science on each one by themselves, but also together. And I think that that's the key thing, using these wavelengths together. You can use one, you can use two, or you can use all three together to treat multiple conditions at the one time for quicker, faster results that are proven and effective.
I love that, Jess. It's so true. You know, skin conditions are complicated. They're very complex. And having the ability with a Dermalux device to be able to really match any wavelength with any wavelength is kind of key. I also discovered that we're the only device that is actually able to match near infrared with any wavelength. Mm. So, you can have all three, but we know that we love partnering red and near infrared together, but you can also use it with blue light to have that dual effect when you are dealing with the most inflammatory conditions. Yeah. So I think really cool. One of the biggest takes that I took from that when you were talking about blue was that you don't have to have acne for blue. Like, you might just have an oily skin. It's so good at regulating that sebaceous gland and just balancing that oil flow. So yeah, I love that. Right. Let's crack on. This is our award-winning portfolio. We will be going through each kind of device as well in a little bit, but first I wanted to really look at what is it about LED that this beauty and health industry is obsessed with? And now we're seeing the medical industry starting to use more and more LEDs, especially in the treatment for oncology. So helping people recover after chemo and cancer red face. We're seeing it to treat things that we haven't seen it be used for, ulcers after, we're seeing it to treat wounds. We're seeing it post-operative to minimize infection. It's just incredible. But I suppose in our industry, in the beauty industry, and the aesthetic industry, what is it about LED that clients love? Well, the first thing is that there is no pain, there is no downtime. It is one of them light-based treatments that doesn't cause heat or trauma to the skin. So it is ideal for the most reactive and inflammatory conditions. It's clinically proven, so it's very results-driven. If you follow protocols with Dermalux, you're nearly guaranteed to see that change happening quite quickly. But it's super safe. It's non-invasive again. And what I love, Jess, is it's not like laser or IPL where you can only have it really in the winter time. You've got to be very careful with them treatments in the summer, right? And with LED, we call it, another name for LED is actually cold laser, because it doesn't create any heat. So it is safe all year round. You can have it in the winter, in the summer. And not only does it enhance other treatments in your business, like it's going to improve the results of every other treatment and modality, but even as a standalone, it is powerful and strong enough as a corrective treatment, our Dermalux device. I suppose we wanted to really share, I get so excited about our partners and their success stories, and we wanted to share with you some of our favorites, me and Jess's favorite client success stories. Jess, speaking of these results, can you just talk to us a little bit about what's happening? Like, my biggest thing, and the biggest thing I get asked the most, is, Denise, tell me why TriWave is better. Like, why is Dermalux better than another device that maybe only has dual wavelength therapy? Tell us, can you talk to us about what's happening in this picture and why you can see that we've been using blue, red, and infrared to treat this type of acne?
Yeah. So firstly, I just want to touch on something that you said, Denise, that just triggered me, because I find that a lot of people don't realize that you can use this for standalone, and they think that LED is just as an add-on service, just to, you know, at the end for skin rejuvenation. But it is a standalone service that you can get those superior results, that if you looked at this skin condition, most people would go freak out first, because they were like, how am I going to tackle this? This is something challenging. Do I refer it to a dermatologist? Do I not touch it because it's too much? But we can treat these conditions so effectively because we have our TriWave therapy. And I think that that's what makes us so unique. So when we're looking at this, we are targeting the multiple different layers of the skin, because we need to. We can't just rely on one little area to get these results effectively, because there is so much happening. So when we look at this, and we're using both the blue, the red, and the near infrared on both of these, and if we look at the top one, that one's done with our MD, and then we've got our flex one down the bottom. So both so effective. But when we're looking at these wavelengths that we're using, we spoke about blue. Blue is going to hit that antibacterial, control that oil production in the skin as well. But when we, and that does that effectively by itself, but when we combine it with our red, we're going to get a much deeper penetration of this wavelength, which is going to help for those far superior results. Then when we use our red in conjunction with this as well, we're going to get a really good anti-inflammatory response. We're going to stimulate our cytokines and our macrophages. We're going to create that wound healing response to happening, because we really want that wound healing response to start working. We're really going to accelerate the healing. We're going to prevent any scarring from occurring. And that's a big thing with this, because this condition we're looking at can lead to scarring so easily. Then we're going to now hit it with our near infrared all at the same time, working together. And we're going to calm that redness, calm that inflammation. We're going to add another layer of healing on top of this. We're going to also suppress our tyrosinase. And we know that we want to stop that tyrosinase activity, because we don't want the PIH to occur in that skin. So we really want to control that level of melanin that's being produced and that level of PIH from occurring. So the near infrared is fantastic at doing that. So we've got antibacterial, we've got wound healing, we've got re-energizing, we've got scar repairing, we've got anti-inflammatory, we've got tyrosinase. It's all happening at the one time, which gives us these amazing results.
Totally, Jess. And that's what's unique about Dermalux, because we are the only device that can do this simultaneously. So in the one treatment session, you know, if you were to take a skin like this, Jess, you'd be thinking, this is going to take me 6 months to a year, to 12 months.
100%.
And we've got these results in just 6 weeks with Dermalux. Now, the secret in getting great results with all LED is that treatments need to be close together, because we need to really increase that adenosine triphosphate, which is our cellular energy. So for us to have really effective results in that, they have to be close together, Jess, right? That's correct.
100%, right? 100%. Yeah. And I like to think of it like, if you had a medical issue and you wanted to get fix it, and they gave you some medicine for it, you're not going to take one tablet one day, one tablet another week, and one tablet another month, and then hope you're going to get the results. But if you take that medication regularly, that's going to get you those results far superior and cure you. So it's that kind of similar concept. We need to put it into that same perspective. If we want to see those results, we need to keep working at it constantly and rebuilding and re-energizing that skin. And then we can go to maintenance after that.
Yeah, love that. And this really, by using that TriWave, coming back to it again, it is definitely makes for a more comprehensive solution. It really does, than just using blue or red. This is another one of my favorites. And Jess, just talk to us on this. I chose the compact light is the top picture. And then we've got our flex, which is just our entry level below. But Jess, there's one thing I often get asked on again. Yep. Why do we use, in our treatment protocol for rejuvenation, we use red and near infrared? Why is this better than a lot of other LED devices are just using red for skin rejuve? Can you talk to me? Oh, sorry, guys. Can you talk a little bit on why again? What is the red and the near infrared doing together better than just, we'll say, red on its own?
Yeah, perfect. So I do love using both of them together because they're working on those different layers of the skin. Remember that, you know, it's not just, our skin doesn't just function in one layer. So we have those multiple layers. So we do want to work at all levels of where our skin needs those, needs that help. Sorry, I'm more tongue-tied. But when we're using red and infrared together, we're really looking at this powerhouse combination of our mitochondria. So when we have our little mitochondria or our cell of life, it's our little energy source, and we all have that, and it's what makes everything function in our body. Everything relies on our mitochondria. But as we age, our mitochondria and our ATP production slows down. And so we needed to give it that little bit of that helping hand. And when we put the red and the near infrared in, we're really working at impacting and exciting that mitochondria and re-energizing it and producing more adenosine triphosphate in the skin. And when we're using that and producing that, we're going to enhance everything. We get more collagen, more elastin, more hyaluronic acid in the skin. We're going to get a tighter, firmer a skin texture as well. But we're also going to help with healing, anti-inflammatory, any type of those issues that are happening on that skin is going to work more effectively and heal much quicker. But it's the main thing is we're re-energizing that skin and we're getting that skin working to its optimum peak levels, because as we age, our ATP production declines and we need to re-energize that and get it producing more effectively. So when we're doing that, like I said, the collagen and elastin and producing up to 200 times more ATP production, you can see the results here. Those lines, those wrinkles have reduced, the collagen in that skin, the firmness, the texture and the quality of all been increased.
Yeah, clinical studies show that when you combine red with near infrared for rejuvenation, you'll see that skin repair and regenerate up to 200% faster than a client that's not having a regular LED session. So I think there's a message in that. We want LED not to be a single treatment, right? You know, coming back to results, this was after 6 treatments, the top one, 3 weeks, over 3 weeks, the bottom one, again, 6 treatments over 3 weeks. So again, the key is we kind of want to see our Dermalux as our gym, right? Our work for that skin, you know, improving cell metabolism and speeding up cell renewal and repair and regeneration. Love them photos. Speaking of that cell regeneration, I think if I could get one message across when we're training LED, Jess, is that results are cumulative, right? So what does that mean? It's you need to have a few sessions together to see them results, but it's kind of really tricky to tell in a consultation how healthy someone's skin is or how good their adenosine triphosphate is. I wish there was this test, test the skin and you knew what their adenosine triphosphate levels are. But I will say this to everyone that's listening. If you have a Dermalux system already in your clinic, the key in your consultation is to understand that the older the client is, the more aggressive that treatment plan needs to be. I'm going to tell you this story, and I hope it reminds you, because it's not just about selling loads of treatments. It's about the science. And we know that, I'll give you an example. I'm an eczema sufferer. And if I have an eczema breakout from stress or whatever it is that triggers it, it will often take me 6 to 10 treatments for close together for me to get on top of that. My son now is 3 and he has eczema. And this is just coming back to your point, Jess, about that adenosine triphosphate. He has one treatment with near infrared and I put it on his legs when he's sleeping because it's white light, it's invisible, he can't see it. And the next day, the eczema is completely gone. Mm-hmm. I'm sitting here 10 treatments in and I'm still red. But that's coming back down to the science. He's 3, so his adenosine triphosphate levels are super high. He's got healthy skin, you know, whereas obviously I'm, you know, 40 now and my adenosine triphosphate's low. So the secret in getting them results, Jess, is understanding that some clients are going to need more treatments close together than other clients, right? So we say the older the client, the more aggressive that treatment plan. And once you get that adenosine triphosphate fully charged, that's when you see real results. And then it becomes a maintenance, doesn't it, Jess? Then you just
100%
maintain, and it's much easier to treat. But here's another great one, Jess. Tell us a little bit about this. We've got one with the TriWave and one with the Flex on the bottom.
Yeah, so at the top, you can see there's a lot of inflammation. So they've just chosen to just use the infrared, just really do that calming anti-inflammatory, taking out that redness and really healing the skin. And we do see people use this a lot with just the near infrared and get those fantastic results with that, because that'll be so tender and sore, and that even after one session, that would completely calm, take that, you know, sting and burn out of that skin as well, and be so anti-inflammatory for that client. But the bottom one with the red and the near infrared. So remember, we're really working on circulation in the skin here as well, skin rejuvenation, anti-inflammatory, calming, and cell renewal. So you're hitting all of those things to really heal that wound really quickly and get that wound healing response.
No post-inflammatory hyperpigment coming through, Jess, which is the key. And that's
fantastic.
Ways that healing is remarkable. Here's another great one, just 3 sessions with near infrared alone. That is remarkable. And I think
100%.
That was under an observe or a Vizia, so you could really see just incredible how good it is at controlling that inflammation. Here's another great one on pigment and rejuvenation as well. Mm-hmm. 10 treatments over 10 weeks. I mean, ideally, I would have liked that client to have about 2 a week, Jess, because we see that result quicker, don't we? Number of LEDs a week is 2 to 3, right? That's ideally what we want to see a client having. And typically we want them to do 10 treatments on the MD is a course, and then on your Flex or on the compact light. The reason why there's a little bit longer with them is just there's not as much power, but you can still see the wavelengths are the same, and we are still getting incredible results on both the MD and the Flex.
Yes, perfect. Love it. Now, we do have lots of validated independent clinical studies. And the reason why I love this is that we have the clinical proven data for those wavelengths. So if anyone is wanting more information on this and to read those clinical studies that were done on these specific wavelengths that we're using, not only by themselves, but together, we do have these peer papers that have been done. So you can see that it's not just us saying how amazing these results are and how and effective these are, but there are clinical proven studies on these wavelengths to achieve the conditions and to achieve the results that we are, know that it does do.
Great. Some of my favorite clinical studies is the near infrared increasing regeneration by up to 200%.
Love that one.
Red and blue again improve spots and blemishes by 76%. There are some really big numbers there. Why is this important? That, you know, I suppose Dermalux bring together a wealth of specialist technical, scientific, and clinic knowledge supported by their independent industry advisory panel. You know, we've got Dr. Simon Ravishadran, who runs an aesthetic training academy. He also speaks on facial rejuvenation internationally. And then we also have Dr. Pablo, who is an authority laser and light. So I suppose, you know, we're really lucky to have these people on our board. And I think it's because of their input is why our protocols are so detailed and how we treat the skin. I want to talk a little bit about LED and devices in general now, Jess, and really understanding that not all LED is equal, right? I really see the challenge that new business owners have or existing business owners have now when choosing a device. There's so much information out there that's conflicting. And I'm going to try and just explain it in layman's terms if I can. There is a little bit of physics and a little bit of science that go with this. Of course there is. But I suppose there's 3 things. If you are looking for a new device, what is important? Well, it always comes down to the results and if something is safe and effective. But what makes a device deliver safe and effective results every time and consistently? First thing is the diode itself has to be accurate, that LED, that wavelength. You know, Dermalux only use very accurate. In fact, we're known for the most accurate LEDs in the world. Firstly, Dermalux custom make their diodes. I was blown away when I discovered the only company in the world that actually custom build their own diodes. But other you know, LED devices, they buy them off mass manufacturing plants in China. So they'll just buy a sheet of diodes. They're not really designed to just treat the skin. So that's what I'm really impressed about Dermalux, is they build their own diodes to treat skin and skin only. They're configured to deliver more photons to the treatment area than any other LED device available. For example, 415 nanometers that we use in our blue light is used in all of our Dermalux devices. And this has a peak optimum absorption in the porphyrin and is clinically proven to be the best wavelength to target and destroy P. acne bacteria. It just is. It's clinically proven. And 415 nanometers also is approximately 10 times more absorption than a device that is using a blue light at 410 or 460 nanometers. So that number is really important with a wavelength. And really, there's only clinical evidence at a blue light or, you know, at 415. And the same goes for red at 633 and near infrared at 830. So that nanometer is really important. If the wavelength itself's nanometer is incorrect, optimum absorption will not occur. And the first law of photobiology states that without absorption, Jess, you know, you're just not going to see any reaction in the skin. And therefore, you won't see any change happening. That happens a lot with LED. You know, the wavelength is just not hitting its target because its diode isn't delivering the wavelength. That's the first thing. So you need to have an accurate wavelength. The second thing is it needs to have this peak performance. What do I mean by that? It's got to be the most adequate photon intensity. Hence the word adequate, because, or take note of the word adequate. Sometimes people think more power in a device is better. Like there are some devices out there that say, we have the most powerful device. And then you look at it and their wavelengths are not accurate. So it doesn't matter. Power alone does not decide or give you great results. It has to be the adequate amount of photo intensity. Just so you know that you can have, I got asked this the other day. My husband actually has an acute bursitis, did his wrist, and he booked into a local clinic to have a treatment under the MD because he was in so much pain. And he kept saying, can I just do a treatment every day? And I was like, no, because there's such a thing as too much photon intensity. You know, we are very detailed in our protocols for that reason. But coming back to adequate photo intensity, this is what do we mean by that? It really means that, you know, the photon intensity or power density must be an adequate amount or the absorption will not be sufficient. So you either won't get enough photon energy absorbed and therefore you won't see a chemical reaction, or you'll get an overstimulation and it'll have an adverse reaction. So they're the two things that can happen. With Dermalux LED, they've put so much manufacturing into that custom diode that you are guaranteed that we have a minus or a plus of less than 2% of peak emission. So in other words, what that means is when we say we've got blue light at 415, you know, at the worst, it's going to be 413 or 418 at its worst. So what that means is we're able to deliver the right energy and the accurate wavelength consistently throughout that treatment time. And when we compare it to other devices, when we test other devices, it's not just about the power. It's when you turn up that power, what happens with other devices, Jess, is this, the nanometer becomes unstable, right? And so it then has this peak or this, it drops, sorry, plus or minus peak emission of sometimes up to 50%. On average, our competitors have a 20% difference. So that means that if they're claiming their blue light is 415, it can drop to 390. And that's really dangerous in terms of LED as well, because now we're moving into unbeneficial wavelength territory or that UV territory. So the key is the right energy and the accurate wavelength. That is, so would you like to add anything to that, Jess?
No, I think that what you've said is amazing. And there was a question which has just answered that. So Chelsea's question was, can blue cause pigmentation? And with our Dermalux, what Denise has just said with going into that unstable, territory, we're staying in that plus or minus two. We're making sure that we are staying in the right category, in the right little section of our wavelength to be effective. But yes, there are other devices that do go, you know, way beyond where their intended target is because of that scatter and that plus or minus, and can cause pigmentation because it is going into UV territory. With our Dermalux, you're not going to go into that. So no, it will not cause pigmentation for you, Chelsea, to answer that question. So thank you for explaining that, Denise, so well.
I hope I did. It's kind of, it is quite technical, I suppose. The other flip side of that, Chelsea, is that other LED devices, especially consumer bought ones, right, online, they're everywhere now. They also have less photons hitting the chromophore or the target. So A, they can't reach their target, or they reach it and they just can't deliver the right energy. And Dermalux emits more photon energy on that said chromophore more consistently and for the duration of that treatment time. That is what makes us LEDs the most accurate in the world. Power in and of itself is not a measure of efficacy. I really want to put that out there. That coupled with the accurate diode is really the key. There's one last thing that also is really important when you're looking at an LED device in terms of efficacy, safety, and results, is we have a smart, very smart cooling system, a very intelligent way of keeping our diodes cool and also our device cool. But why is it important, and why do our competitors not offer it? Well, firstly, smart cooling systems are expensive. But secondly, their diodes just don't have the technology. They're not built to be able to run cool. What happens if the diode heats up, right? Which we see in a lot of devices. And what does this excessive heat do? Well, first of all, it makes the LED unstable, resulting in a reduction in the efficacy of that wavelength. And it is less accurate and results in less photon absorption. Excuse me. Finally, the dose itself also must be adequate and must be an adequate heat, and also plays a role in the accuracy and efficacy. So if what I mean by that is if the LEDs are running hot, it means that it's not as efficient as they would be if it was nice and cool. It means that your LED, the life expectancy of your LED doesn't last that long. It also means that when the heat wears out the device, that type of heat, and it also means that you just don't deliver the results. And this temperature regulation for this wavelength stability is what Dermalux do extremely well. This is all what we talk about, this bespoke, this custom diode. Now, this smart cooling system is so important as well, yes, when you're dealing with the worst sensitive inflammatory skins. There's a reason why Dermalux is so good post-operative, and you'll see it being used post-surgery to help really reduce that inflammation. And one of the key things is that our diodes is not heating that skin up. So important. You can't treat that inflammatory condition without that smart cooling system. And this is an example of why we have medical CE to treat psoriasis. It's part of that cooling system, that accurate wavelength, the right amount of power, and delivered consistently throughout that treatment. I have yet to see a device that's able to deliver results with psoriasis as effectively as this. And it's down to that custom diode. Look at that result with the Flex, 15 treatments, but that's a result in just 3 weeks. And that's how incredible we are. I get so excited because this is
life-changing. I love these results.
They're just life-changing for people. So what are some misconceptions about LED? I hear this all the time, especially when people are comparing it to masks. You know, accurate wavelength is not important. Oh my God, it's one of the most important things, right? Because each wavelength has a very specific target or chromophore in the skin. And so the wavelength has to reach that target, or first of all, you're not going to see any result.
Yeah.
More colors of light are better, but we've just shown that that's not true. There are only three clinically proven lights that are beneficial for the skin. Lower power LEDs deliver the same result. No, we need enough photon energy or power to see any change. In fact, it can take a few sessions too, Jess, can't it? Like that chromophore has to absorb enough photons. And sometimes it takes, you know, 10, 12 treatments for us to see that absorption really taking effect.
Definitely. And depending on how depleted that chromophore is in that life cell, if it's really run down, think of it like your battery and phone charging. You need to give it a bit more life into it before you start to see how effective it's going to work. So things take time sometimes.
Absolutely. LED is not an add-on treatment. I mean, the industry for years sold it as this enhancement, but we know them results that we've just shown you are all standalone treatments. Mm-hmm. At-home devices versus a medical CE professional-only device. At-home devices just cannot deliver the right energy. They don't have accurate diodes. That's not to say some of them won't create some stimulation. I often see my girlfriend bought a red light mask. And she's like, but it's working. And I'm like, how do you know it's working? She's like, because I'm red afterwards. And I'm like, girl, that does not mean the chromophore is getting the right photon energy. It just means that often what happens when you have masks that don't have a really custom build diode, what can happen? This isn't talked about enough, Jess. Our light does about three different things in the skin. It can scatter, mm-hmm. which with cheaper LEDs, right? What do we mean by scatter? So before it even reaches the chromophore, it kind of scatters in the skin. And so the client feels like it's getting this nice stimulation and they've got this pinkness in their cheeks and they're a bit red. So straight afterwards, they're like, oh, that's working, you know, because they can kind of see that. But it's a major misconception. And it's one of the biggest ones I tackle, I suppose, on a weekly basis, not just with my clients, but with my girlfriends too. So there's no way an at-home device can deliver something like a medical CE professional device can. So
even with an LED that changes color, you have that one LED that changes color, you're not got any clinical proven wavelength in there because they can't be stable and give you the correct wavelength to a target if it's changing in and out. It's just like using a Christmas tree light then. It's really got no clinical proven effectiveness. And I always just think sometimes it's people think it's more a placebo effect. They just really get that, oh, it must be working, or I think it's working because there was something happening in my skin, so it's working. But it's more of that placebo effect for those at-home masks.
Yeah, for sure. This is our award-winning portfolio. Let's have a look at each device and see what's unique to that. This might, if anyone is new, look, please help you understand the difference.
I just love how easy it is to use with the touch screen. There may have been sound on these, Denise, but we can't hear the sound, so doesn't matter. We can sing to you next time.
I'm so sorry. I don't know why the sound was ringing. I'll tell you guys about it anyway. Our Dermalux Tribe MD is, I think, for me, it's my hands-down favorite, but let's talk about why and what it is. Every clinic space is different, so sometimes certain designs are better, but the design on the Dermalux MD advantages is that it's on wheels. It also has that beautiful articulated LED panel, so it's easy to maneuver the panels, and it's got one of our biggest heads. So there's more diodes in this than the compact light. So you're able to treat a larger area. So great for the face, for the head, the body. It's really dynamic. It's probably our most dynamic device. And the biggest thing with the Dermalux MD is that it is the most powerful, 240 joules per centimeter square output. What I love about it is that it has 18 18 preset treatment protocols built into it. So it's as simple for therapists that, you know, don't really understand how to combine wavelengths effectively. If you're new to LED or you're just not, you know, it's not your strong area, it doesn't matter whether you're a junior therapist or a senior, you turn it on and it will actually say acne grade mild to moderate. So we've got different programs for acne grades 1 and 2, then we have for 3 and 4, detailed protocols for psoriasis. So it's all built into this device. The other good news on this is because of the power, we've got shorter treatment times with the MD. So we can do a 10-minute add-on, and then we've got a 20-minute standalone built into the device. But you can also custom build your own treatment protocols with this. So you can actually change the time down to the second if you want to, and you can change your joule output per treatment. So you can do longer treatments or shorter treatments. And last but not least, one of the biggest things on this is that it has a PDT option. So, which is more suitable for nurses and doctors that are trying to treat more advanced conditions like Bowen's disease, actinic keratosis, and so on, or, you know, pre-cancer cells. Although most people buy it not for the PDT option, do they, Jess? They buy it because with the MD, you'll typically see faster results. The treatment programs are less, comes with a 2-year warranty. It works really well in a treatment room, or if you've got that treatment room where you need a device that you can wheel easily from one room to the next, works also well in a light lounge too, because you can have this treatment sitting up in a bed, lying flat, or even standing up. I think at the ABIC conference, I had really swollen cankles, I'm going to call them, and I was standing up, and I think Jess, you had it on my, you had the near infrared on my cankles to try and remove that swelling. So it's really diverse that way. I do love this machine. It's kind of like the Rolls Royce of LED, don't you think, Jess? It's like,
I love this one, absolutely love it.
Back, yeah. I find this very good for pain management, and I'm going to say something, because going back to your point, Jess, on why our rejuvenation is really good with LED, our Dermalux rejuvenation preset program emits 190 joule output for skin rejuvenation, combining red and near infrared. That is the best and highest joule output compared to any other competitor LED for treating rejuvenation. We do that better than anyone else. So really high power. Our biggest competitor is only emitting 134 joule output on a rejuvenation setting. So we're getting a lot more energy, faster results with the MD than any other device. So if you're a salon that's kind of maybe really tight for, you're really busy and you wanna see results really quick, you'll be able to treat 6 times more people on an MD than you would with a flex. Or maybe you're someone that's got a flex right now and you're like, oh my God, my flex is booked out. I'm so busy. I need a machine that can get the same results, but just faster. That's where the MD is really superior, because you'll get and see quicker results. So shorter treatment courses, shorter treatment times. It's a real revenue maker, this one, because you're able to see more people within the hour. You obviously are going to be bringing in more money too. Anything else, Jess, I've missed with that? Anything you'd like to add with the MD? Like, what's different about, oh, one last thing. It has software upgradable option as well. So, you know, if in the future we improve or change, or we're always work, Dermalux are always continuously trying to improve protocols, it's easy for us to do an update with this.
I think you've covered everything. I just love that you can use it anyway, standing up, sitting down, full body, contoured face, contoured body part with moving the head. It just makes the application so easy and so effective. I know we always talk too much, Denise, so I apologize. But we had one of our girls in here who recently had surgery. And she went and had an MD the next day because she was so swollen and sore and she couldn't sleep. And after one session being under the MD on her stomach, she was just so much more comfortable. The inflammation and the pain had reduced. Her pain management was just almost gone, and she just had the best night's sleep, and she goes, it was truly a game changer for her. So sometimes it's not just skin conditions that we need to use these for, but it is so much more.
Yeah. And that, just coming back, the MD is 6 times more optical power than the flex, right? Yeah. So it is the best device for pain management, hands down. So if you're a salon that, let's say, is doing a lot of massage or is seeing a lot of muscle pain or, you know, tissue damage, or even, oh my God, it's even so good for a sprained ankle. But coming back to my husband's story, who went and had an acute bursitis, a lot of pain. In one treatment, he couldn't close his hand, Jess. He went, had one treatment under the MD, under the pain setting. And straight after the treatment, he was able to close his fist. Wow. And the treatment, the pain was gone completely. So we know that this is the best in terms of results and on pain. This is just I put this in, this is on the MD. It's one treatment with near infrared, 20 minute session. Look at that, in just one session straight away.
Amazing.
And then we've got our compact light. I don't know if you can hear sound.
Apparently the sound was working before, it's just me it wasn't working for.
Right, this is our newest addition to the range. It's still quite a powerful device, and compared to competitors, we're still a little higher. We've got 136 joules output. This device is still got your ceramic LED technology, really great maximum power. What I love about it, similar to the MD, it's got your preset and your custom build option. 10-minute treatment protocols and 20-minute. This one obviously is more compact. So it's designed to sit on a trolley in a room or on a benchtop or a worktop. Works really well in a light lounge area as well. But unless you've got a trolley, it's not going to be easily maneuvered from one room to the next. But the trolleys that we can give you recommendations, it's easy to find them. What I love about it is it's got that zero gravity arm as well. That's new. It's really easy to position it, and you can position it in a 360 degree area. So it doesn't matter, again, if the client's sitting up or lying down, right? They can have a treatment with this. It's designed for both. I find it really good for salons that are doing a lot of express treatments like brow tints, pedicures, manicures, and they want to add in LED really quickly or easily, whether the client's sitting up or lying down. It's one of them devices that does that really well. And last but not least, it's got a new articulated head where you can just pull the panels in and out really easily. Anything else you'd like to add to this, Jess? Is there anything else I've missed?
No, just I love that this now has the same features as the MD in terms of the touch screen, pre-programmed protocols in there. So it makes it really nice and easy to use that. Again, it's upgradable as well. I love the new head. The new head for me is the game changer.
And then some real results with our compact light. Again, this is just after 5 treatments. Great results.
Love it.
Just 2 weeks. And then we've got our Flex. We've had our Flex for a while. It's still a really popular introductory LED device. 40 joule output per centimeter squared on this. Great starting point. Also, what's unique about the Flex is that it's got medical speed for professional and home use. Okay, Jess, what's great about this device? Well, the fact that it's portable is what makes it so unique. With this, it's easy, but I must flag that this isn't a professional only. It's professional and at home use. So this can be sold and is sold by a lot of our clinics to their consumers. It's more of a VIP kind of a price point, but treatment times are a little longer on the Flex because it doesn't have the same power. It has the exact same wavelengths though. So you're still going to see great results, but our program with the Flex is approximately 12 treatments. Our standalone is 30 minutes and our add-on is 20 minutes. So you're not able to treat as many people within the hour on this, but the results are still incredible. I'm going to show now, when you're comparing apples to apples, we compare our flex to other portable LEDs or masks. We're not really comparing the flex to a professional only device. So I just want people to understand that. But just as, you know, considering the category that this sits in, we have seen the most amazing results with the flex. So you can see here near infrared, 20 sessions over 3 months. That is the most painful thing to treat and so, so difficult. There's a lot going on there, Jess. What do you reckon?
100%. And a lot of people, again, would just not think that they could treat this, especially with a flex, definitely with the MD, but you can get those results with the flex because you still have that medical CE, you still have those custom built diodes. You do just have the lower power output and the longer treatment times, which is where you just need more sessions with this to still achieve those results.
Yeah. I've seen clinics as well, just rent their flex out.
Yeah.
To clients like this that really need a lot of treatments close together. I've seen people upgrade their flex to an MD and then use that flex for really difficult concerns. And they'll rent their flex out for 2 weeks, 3 weeks, 4 weeks. And that's been a really great money maker for a lot of our clinics that do that.
Especially if your client can't come in and have, just say you have an MD and you want them to have sessions, but for some reason they can't, you can then do that rental program with them. So they're not going to miss out and not going to be able to, you know, help heal and get those results that they're wanting, or do it in between those sessions as well.
Yeah. It can only add and enhance the results. I suppose Dermalux really can transform a treatment menu. It's easy to integrate and can be adapted to address the requirements of each individual client. But, you know, if you're getting the most out of your Dermalux, or any of you that already have an LED device, I really want you to think of it as it should be kind of spitting into three areas of your business really well. The first one is that we use it to also pre-treat and strengthen a skin, Jess, and get it ready for that more invasive procedure, whether it's needling or an advanced peel or laser or IPL. Nothing else will prep a skin better than a Dermalux device.
100%.
And we normally recommend maybe 3 to 4 sessions close together to really strengthen it. And what will happen is you'll see less complications in that invasive procedure and faster recovery and better results.
Mm-hmm.
The second area that we really believe salons should be doing is selling it as a corrective treatment or as a skin journey or a program. So if you are seeing people with severe conditions or any problematic skin, really, they should be on a program. And as a standalone, it's good enough to correct. And then last but not least, we want to use it as a maintenance treatment. So once your clients have achieved them results, they should be having a regular LED, maybe every 3 or 4 weeks to maintain them results. Why do we use Dermalux post-treatment, Jess? What's the key benefits of using it after, we'll say, an IPL or a laser or needling as well?
And I love using it post-treatment. I just think it just complements the treatment and finishes it off really well. So a lot of the times after we've done, say, an invasive treatment, there's a bit of trauma in the skin. There might be inflammation, could be a bit of heat, erythema. And if we bring that down, we're going to heal that skin much quicker and we're going to reduce any post-complications. Now, I know that there's always some people are always like, oh, but if you use LED, you're going to stop inflammation and you're going to stop the healing process. You can't stop a healing process. Once a healing process is started, the wound healing response has to go take its course. But what we're going to do is we're going to help control how that's working, and we're going to be able to treat it more effectively and quicker and reduce any post complications. So especially reducing inflammation and heat is going to be number one priority to give that client more comfort. If they're going to be more comfortable and they're going to get quicker, faster results with less complications, then that's what we want to achieve.
For sure. I think people might not know this, but we have treatment protocols for every single modality in the industry. And that's what I love about Dermalux, how much time, how much effort they put into them detailed treatment protocols. So whatever it is that you have in your clinic, we have the perfect treatment protocol with Dermalux for that treatment.
100%.
I love that. What can Dermalux do for the business? We've talked so much about results, Jess, but we know that Dermalux LED itself is one of the most profitable treatments in our industry. And the reason for that is there's no running costs. It costs the same to turn on a normal light bulb above your head than it does on a Dermalux device. So we see great revenue, great profit coming from LED. We also see an amazing, it helps you to really build repeat business and increase that frequency of visit from a client. We often say that LED is addictive because it has other therapeutic benefits, right? We know that it increases serotonin, which is that happy hormone. So it gets nicknamed the happy light. One of my favorite things to do and recommend is to, when a client comes in, don't just talk about the skin benefits. Talk about the overall sense of well-being that it's going to give them. We could be bringing clients in and doing a guided meditation with some beautiful headphones on, let them zone out. They honestly feel better. It improves circadian rhythm, helps you sleep better at night. There are just so many well-being benefits from it, let alone the skin benefits. So don't forget about that. If you really are being smart about your LED and your business, you should be utilizing it in all treatments, including massage, including, you know, that beautiful scent. So if you're a spa, LED is perfect for you. Mm-hmm. If you're a serious skin clinic, LED is the perfect device for you. Or if you're just a beauty salon that just wants typical overall beauty, skin health, it is the perfect fit. There's nobody that this won't complement. And there's 99% of clients that walk through that door are going to be suitable too, because there's very little contraindication. Very, very few. We also know that there's low cost, which we've talked about. Boost productivity, minimal qualification required. So we know that you don't really, a receptionist could turn this on. It's very easy to use an LED device. So it doesn't matter the level of skills that your team have. They're all going to be able to use this. And again, it's used all year round. You don't have to be worried about post-care, after-care. There isn't any with Dermalux. It's safe. And it's designed to elevate the results of every single treatment you do in that clinic. These are some of the guys that we work with, and we've seen insane results from these places. We've got, you know, Melanie Grant, we've got Shangri-La Hotels, we've got really great partners through Dermalux. We also know that our celebrities love our Dermalux. We've seen some great, do you remember the sparkle like Markle for her wedding, Jeff?
Yeah.
Victoria Beckham actually did an Instagram. I don't know if anybody saw the Instagram video of Victoria Beckham last week, the week before. Jamie was telling me about it, and she had the Dermalux on her foot. She sprained her ankle and she had the Dermalux on trying to treat her sore foot. I thought it was hilarious, but it works for pain. This is a fantastic partner of ours. This is Renee from the Temple Skincare. And I just love this because it kind of sums up Dermalux perfectly. So Dermalux makes more money for my business as though I had an extra member of staff, but without the stress or hassle that comes with employment. And if you're utilizing LED, it should be running from the minute you open that salon to the end of that day. Just, you know, keep it going, working, using it on everyone, making sure that it's a big money maker for you. Now, as always, any of you that are partnered with PBS, we really, really, really try to provide you with the best marketing in the business, in the industry. Not only do we do your marketing for you, but we also do really customized teaser campaigns for Dermalux to help you launch it. We do great introductory campaigns. We even do social media caption guides. We provide you website text and copy. There's so many great marketing that comes with all of the devices. Jess, tell us a little bit about why you should choose Dermalux. What's the best thing for you?
Because I love Dermalux. I just think it is the most amazing treatment that you're going to be able to do to give to your clients. You're not compromising on results. You're going to just be able to elevate absolutely every treatment and just maximize your revenue. I love the idea of a light lounge and just being able to have that running constantly while you're doing other treatments. And people just love going under that and being able to sit there and get those results in their own time. Yeah, I just, I love that. Everyone has to have one.
Yeah, sometimes people have a space in their clinic that's not utilized. Like maybe you could stick an LED in there and it's going to be making you money, and it's a hands-off treatment. You know, it's making you money and revenue while you're doing another treatment.
Think of doing a pedicure as well. Yeah. If you're doing a pedicure, have that light on. Do the two things at once.
Yeah, I really see it as a gym membership. Everybody needs an LED. Yeah. But why, for me, there's three most important things. Is it's real results and it's pain-free. There's no discomfort. It is clinically proven to work. So if you follow our treatment protocols, you're just going to see results. And last but not least, it is one of the best profitable devices in our industry. It's going to make you a lot of money with very little cost, no labor costs and no consumable cost. Jess, we're running a really great offer. Anyone that has an existing Flex, you can upgrade that Flex to the MD or to the Compact and get to keep your Flex. So any of you that are maybe interested in that offer, feel free to type, write your comments below and or in the chat box, and we'll make sure we send you through the savings. But I think we'll just finish. Jess, I know we went a little over. I apologize to everyone. It's a lot to talk about in just an hour with Dermalux. I really appreciate everyone that stayed on to listen. But yeah, Dermalux is just real results that really change lives. It's just so impressive what we've been able to do with our Dermalux systems for our salon partners. I'm happy to stay back a minute or two to check on questions, Jess, or do we
I think we've answered all the questions. So I think that, yeah, we're all
okay.
Unless anyone has anything else that they want to pop in. Otherwise, if we haven't, I'll go back through the chat to make sure we haven't missed anything and come back to you. But otherwise, I think we've answered everything. So thank you, everyone, for joining. Thank you, Denise. Always love hearing how much information you have, and you're our little Dermalux expert. So love it.
Thank you, Jess. Lovely to hear from you as well. And thanks, everyone, for logging on. And we'll wrap it up. Thank you.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.